Today's a special day. We're gonna do an unboxing video. However, this is a bag, so we're doing an unbagging video. This is from a really cool place. As you can tell, you know who is here, Shorty. He likes surprises and he loves his pizza. The Roosevelts sent me some shirts. Dare mighty things. I love that. It's apparently apparel. And I'm loving these bags. Look at that. That's a class act. Airtight bags. Oh my goodness. Looks like it has Rudy and Jumbo. It has all the Killer Klown faces. Nice material. This is going to go on something. Maybe on an amplifier or a guitar. This is really a class act. These are beautiful shirts. Look at this. And it comes with a thing licensed by MGM and Amazon, which is really awesome. It's Christmas before Halloween. Okay, this is cool. Really great material. Beautiful colors. You're immortalized on a t-shirt. Oh, he's jumping out of popcorn. The original storyboards for Killer Klowns were done on black construction paper. Beautiful primary colors just popping out from the black. Charlie Chiodo would love this. A lot of Charlie Chiodo's artwork. This is the real deal. This is what you would wear to a really cool party. Kind of like a Hawaiian shirt. You can go to a barbecue with this. Look at that. Kind of on the psychedelic side. Class act stuff, which, you know, the Killer Klown brand deserves a class act. We want to elevate Killer Klowns. The final unbagging. My favorite, the engineering drawings. Oh, wow. I will wear this to a Halloween costume party. To me, this is as close as I'm going to get to wearing a costume. The technical illustration of the spaceship, which is what I fell in love with when I first saw this movie. Killer Klown monster, very reminiscent of Forbidden Planet, the monster of the id. Look at that Clownzilla. Look at that guy. The gun here. I would wear this tails out. I would not tuck this in my pants because I don't want to let any of this artwork go to waste. Oh, there's the vacuuming machine again. Here's the spaceship. Look at that. That is incredible. Clownzilla, very detailed drawing. The brilliant Charlie Chiodo. Charlie, mwah! He's like the Michelangelo of horror drawings and sculpture. I think he does sculpture as well. I'm very proud to wear this. I will take pictures modeling it when I'm at my party. And people, it would be a conversation piece. People will point to it and say, oh, what? Tell me about that. Tell me about this little thing. There's so many conversation pieces on this one. Thank you to the Roosevelt Dare Mighty Things. Great logo. Take care, everyone. I've been very busy. Sorry I haven't been making any videos. I'm working on a project. You're gonna hear about it pretty soon. Take care. Okay. Wow. Wow. Ew. Oh. Put this off the side. Don't play with knives.